Well, I'm thankful that the Lord doesn't pick the best and the smartest and the wisest. We've been watching this TV show, the Bible series, and it's just a reminder. He picked the tax collector, the fisherman, just the folks like you and I, except there's probably a couple really smart people in here. Besides Case, but other than him. I'm just saying, I'm glad the Lord doesn't just pick the best, the smartest, the strongest, but in fact, it even says he confounds the wise by choosing the foolish. He confounds the strong by choosing the weak. So, and in our weakness, he is made perfect and made strong in us. So,
yeah.
Anyway, so this song, let's sing it along. Sing along if you know it. You choose the humble, raise them high. You choose the weak and make them strong. You heal our brokenness inside and give us life. The same love that set the captives free, the same love that opened eyes to see, is calling us all by.
You're calling,
cross. You're calling, you're calling, you're calling us to the cross. You're calling, you're calling, you're calling us to the cross. You're calling, you're calling, you're calling us to the cross. Calling us to the cross.